He took the torch from Curt Browning, who won the world title four times. He's won it twice. And what a glorious champion he's been. He's gone back, as we mentioned, to that program that worked so well for him last year at the World Championships. We did not see it at the Canadians in Halifax because he was injured. It is the soundtrack from 1492, The Conquest of Paradise. Does he look poised?
He looks so focused. Get ready for goosebumps.